there is a misunderstanding of, this is part of the misunderstanding of the short game with people. They think they take their big swing and take a miniature big swing. Most amateurs do anyway. And you gotta bring your feet closer together and things like that so you stabilize. But in pitching the ball, it's all, the backswing to me is all upper body. Nothing happens down here. You want to preset your hips open by your stance being open so it clears, okay? But the motion is all rotation of your arms, not your wrists at all. You want to stay wide here so you can get that sole on the ground. If I use wrists anyway, then I get complicated and I can't release the club fast enough for the power that I'm trying to, you know, create for the little shot. So what I like to do is, and Mickelson has a video that he talks about hinge and hold. Well, I like to call it rotation, and your arms staying in front of you while you rotate. Okay. Now, if I use my body and do the same thing, I'm delaying the rotation. I want the club head to rotate as much as possible, so I can use the bottom. If I don't, if I rotate my lower body, that delays the rotation of the head or the face, and so that leading edge has a better chance of getting involved. We don't want the leading edge being involved. We want the sole. Paul McGinley talks about this. He pulled me into a bunker and he says, in his wonderful Irish accent, which I cannot duplicate, he says, leading edge, he said, I know you know something about wedges. He says, well, let me explain something to you. He says, the leading edge is the devil. You got to do an Irish accent. He says, the soul. He says, Roger, the soul is like religion. He says, we all need more religion. So that's from your folks over here. We did pretty well against us in the primary time, right? Okay. You guys still do that all the time. We got to get back into it. And in the Walker Cup, you did the same thing in the Walker Cup. But the Walker Cup is the Lion course next time. 17, LA Country Club. And there's local knowledge there, so I'm going to get into Spider Miller, our captain's head. Anyway, we'll give you some competition. Anyway, so what I like to think of in a pitch is rotation, okay, upper body. And then when you're downswing, okay, it's releasing the head and it's lower body, starting from your ankles up, okay, not this. That's to see what that's delaying. That's keeping the shaft leaning forward. And that leading edge gets involved. You can't release it. You're delaying the release and putting that sole right on the ground. So it's upper body and then it's lower body. And the hold, what Mickelson calls a hold, he's releasing, but he's holding that bounce on, that loft on. He's not rotating it. You're keeping it on. And I like to feel like my left hand, okay, is staying as close to my left pocket as possible. Okay, it's not going over. So I'm rotating and holding that on. That's what I feel. Now the chip shot, back to your question, is a miniature of that. So I put my feet a little closer, like a 7-iron, and I just hinge right here. Now I'm not rotating here because that's too big of a stroke. I'm just hinging here and coming right back to the ball. And it's very simple, whether it's a 9-iron, 7-iron, 8-iron, 6-iron, whatever you're pitching. So it's very simple.